Focus.
Look closer.
Look.
Use your eyes.
Why isn't she looking closer?
She needs to look closer.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Still lives.
She wants to rescue him.
She needs to save his soul.
She wants his soul to be at peace.
She needs to lay him to rest.
He's already dead.
She can save him.
There's nothing she can do.
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget.
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants Giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Drew?
Tales of the Northmen. They call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool. Druth is my truth.
Hmm? It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
Guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Look.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate. It's near. Focus. Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
It worked.
What's behind the gate? Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
Giantess Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Darkness is coming.
vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.